Welcome back, friends. Part 4 of Miles Morales is underway. 47% into the game now. Thank you so much for watching this series. If you haven't hit the like or the follow buttons and subscribe buttons, please do so. We do appreciate it, all the help and all the views. I hope you guys are having a great one. Thank you so much.
Folks, the Feast Centers have had a rough go ever since their founder, Martin Lift, turned out to be the mad bomber known as Mr. Nate. But I believe in Feast Centers, because I knew May Parker, the brave woman who literally gave her life to keep them going. So I was distressed to hear the Harlem branch recently suffered a damaging flood. With us is Lori, director of that center.
Yeah, thanks. Anyone who wants to donate to the cleanup, check out our website. It's tax deductible.
Wonderful. I'm donating 10% of my paycheck for this week. Half of Jared. Now, I'm hearing Spider-Man may have been responsible for the flood.
No way. Someone was responsible, but it wasn't Spider-Man. Follow the money. Who benefits from lower property values?
And I'm going to stop you there, because we have a strict policy of not saying anything that will get me sued. Incidentally, I'm pretty sure Spider-Man can't afford me.
It wasn't Spider-Man.
We're out of time. Thanks so much for joining us, Gloria. And remember, everyone, if you want to be a real hero...
I was really glad you called. I needed a break.
From what?
Oh, just... stuff.
So, I went to your folks' old shop. Thought you might be there. Looked like there might have been some kind of fight just before I got there. I went inside, looked around. Found out about Rick. I'm so sorry.
What else did you find out?
I want to help you. But you gotta talk to me.
I'm really sorry your mom got hurt at her rally. If that new Spider-Man hadn't shown up, everyone would have been fine. Please don't try to talk me out of this. I know what I'm doing.
Okay.
Good. So, that's my big secret. That's why I've been so busy. What's your excuse?
Well, school.
It's very complicated. I don't think you'd understand. And I think this coffee
stuff like that.
Mingle would be over pretty darn fast.
The real reason is... I've been taking on a lot more responsibilities than I can handle lately. Made me push my friends away. But I'm here to fix that. Maybe I could join your club? Crew? Team?
I don't know.
You know, Rick was... he was the best. I get why you're doing this. If you want my help, I'm all in. If not, no worries. Your secret is safe with me.
You're a good friend, Miles. Okay, let's go.
Where? You know I'm not good with heights.
You'll be fine. I'll be watching.
With heights, oh boy.
You'll need to prove yourself to the underground. I'll show you how when we get to Fisk Tower.
Okay.
You're set up in the Kingpin's office space?
After he went to prison, the feds seized his property. They haven't gotten around to selling it, so we moved in.
I want to recycle assets.
How'd you get involved in all this? The underground, the tinkerer.
Tinkerer's a nod to my role. I built everything. The masks, the weapons.
Programmable matter.
Right. The Underground tried to rob my granddad's shop and saw what I was working on. We made a deal.
I know you're after Krieger, but what do they get out of it? Besides guns.
Notoriety. They want to be so well known, they can get away with anything.
And you're good with that?
I can't take on Roxxon alone. Come on. You need to jump from the crane to the balcony. Show them you're fearless.
They're watching?
Through the windows. You have to do this.
You have to do this.
Come on, you'll be fine.
And then drop to his death. I don't do heights either, Miles, so I understand exactly what you're saying here.
I'm Spider-Man.
Oof. Just about didn't make it.
So am I officially in the club now?
Sure. But watch your back. These guys take a while to warm up to new people. Here it is, where the plan comes together.
So, your plan. How does Newform fit in? Krieger's saying you stole a shipment.
I stole one canister. I'm making some adjustments. Don't worry about it. Take today to settle in.
Right.
Good, you're back. Gavin needs you.
Not now. We've got a new recruit.
Fine. Oh, man. Fine. You built all these?
Yeah. Long as the new weapons keep coming, the Underground stay loyal.
Is that a programmable matter sword?
New enemies, new solutions.
You mean Spider-Man, right?
This week's most unwelcome surprise.
She's not shooting downstairs, but...
Vic, Gavin's really freaking out about shield calibration.
How many times do I have to explain it to him? Miles, I need to deal with something. Hang here, okay?
Oh, yeah, sure. Now's my chance. I gotta figure out where she's keeping the new form. Might be able to find some clues in here.
To believe we were nobodies a year ago.
Getting the Underground a lot of press.
Gotta grow that rep. Ask me, we should be focusing on PR, not lugging around this new form crap.
Lugging it around? Maybe they brought it here.
I stay alert. Everyone's gonna learn to be shot at.
You were doing fine before, Tinker. That's all I'm saying.
You're not fine. No one. This stuff from Martin Lee's gang?
Yeah. Trophies. That established dominance if we're gonna replace Fisk and run New York.
These guys are well trained if they took down the demons. Wonder where they train.
Hard to believe we were nobodies a year ago.
How long you been at the Underground? Since Devil's Breath. Got to join up with Tombstone first to east out of the song.
You gotta start planning for what happens after Tinker.
Fetching rabbits? Okay. Okay, we're still looking around for some more clues here. Oh, there's one over there. Couldn't see if we're looking at it.
Seen these before. This, a supply crate?
Hey, yeah. Some assholes been raiding them. Need a booby trap them or something.
Well, good challenge.
No, no, we're good. Double fire.
But not like this.
I had secrets and trapdoors all over this place. We cracked them all. We own Fisk Tower now.
Secret rooms. Good place to hide a deadly fuel source. We might be using Fisk's secret rooms on the ground level.
Great time's over, kids. Group 2, head downstairs for training.
Sounds like where I need to go.
Ain't got a plan. This looks familiar.
Who are you texting?
My mom. Yeah, she needs me at home.
Right now? Really?
Yeah, her wrist is in a cast. I need to help with dinner.
Did you tell her I'm... Thanks. You can head out that way. See you back here soon?
Definitely.
All right, then. The stairway we go, and probably time to suit back up.
Let's see if they keep their secrets downstairs. Genki, I'm in the vents.
Nice. Did you find out where they're hiding the new form?
Not yet, but I saw Finn head toward the basement, so I'm gonna try and follow her.
Hey, when you're crawling through vents, do you ever feel like you're in a movie and start humming suspenseful music to yourself? Then think about getting caught and put into a cell suspended over an alligator pit, and then making a bomb out of gum wrappers to escape?
Okay, MacGyver.
No!
Cool. Just curious.
Okay, I'm in the atrium. I need to shut down some underground training exercises. Then I'll look for a secret room.
Was never here. You didn't see me. Damn. Well, so much for the sneak attack approach. A lot of bad guys up here. Finisher.
Okay. Still no sign of Finn.
She must have gone somewhere. I read this interview with Fisk where he said he loved art with a purpose.
What does that mean?
I don't know. But they also found a bunch of secret passages in his house hidden behind art. So...
yeah, gotcha. I'm looking. Hey! I think I got something! Oh! Secret stairs!
Secret stairs and a secret elevator. Down to the secret tunnel! Secret tunnel!
To use it when the other Spider-Man came for him.
He should have built a faster elevator. Maybe he would have gotten away.
Let's not start giving the supervillains ideas, cool?
Hear all that noise in the atrium? Must be a hell of a training exercise today.
I know you don't want to talk. Three people got sick after the breach.
Three?
We know how dangerous New Form is.
You knew this would be dangerous. The deal we made.
But if we're getting sick too?
You can't hack it, you can get out. The underground doesn't have time for weaklings.
You hearing this? New Form is making the underground sick too.
They're so callous about it.
You moved the New Form? Safely?
Yeah, to the lab uptown.
Genki, they moved the New Form.
We're not sure if the canister's safe. It was hot.
buzzing, like it's unstable.
It's that new Spider-Man. His powers messed with the structure. Tell everyone not to touch it.
They're hideouts. New form's gotta be in one of them.
I need a clearer picture. Then I can narrow it down.
All right.
We don't know enough about this stuff. What it is, where it came from.
My brother created New Form. Chief Chemist. And Roxxon killed him. I won't stop until Roxxon's gone. Are you with me?
You know we are.
Good. I need power. Generators, car batteries, whatever you can find. Bring them to the theater.
Like the underground are squatting in old Fisk construction sites.
All right, so we're gonna take down the Fisk construction sites again.
What about a theater? Finn mentioned one.
A theater, huh? That's...
Don't say it, Genki.
Dramatic.
You said it.
That'd be the Gem Theater.
Sounds like that's where she hit the new form. So that's my next stop.
If you're headed to the theater, I'm all in. We're gonna check out those underground hideouts first. I know someone who can help.
Cool. I'll add the hideouts to my to-do list and hit you up when I get to the theater.
I'll be here. Now you figure out why Speed Nonagon keeps crashing.
Finn's not meeting the underground at the gym till later tonight. I probably have some time to check the app or whatever else he's doing.
Nice. We leveled up. We got some new side missions unlocked too, so we'll do those. Yeah, we got some time. We'll try to keep the videos to about an hour, so let's do some of these. Get these things off the map. There's still some new gadgets, new skills. So. Oh, we still got a bunch of stuff, don't we? We got some new suits unlocked too. No, that's not a cool looking suit. We got some more skills to unlock too.
You all remember Wilson Fisk, don't you? The so-called kingpin of crime? I'm told he's getting five-star treatment in his cell, which is nicer than Jared's apartment, while his shark lawyers appeal his conviction. But it seems there may be some justice in the world after all, because a new Daily Bugle expose reveals that his now dilapidated Fisk Tower, which is scheduled for demolition in the new year, has been taken over
by squatters.
And isn't it just perfect karma that this garish monument...
Hey, Miles. Remember when I said I knew someone who's looking into the underground? She's on the line.
Hi, Spider-Man. I'm...
Big fan.
I'm actually at one of their hideouts right now. Any advice?
Okay, sorry. Their hideouts are really dead zones, so police can't coordinate a range. If you disable the jammers, I can alert the police and get them shut down.
I'm on. Thanks for the help, Danica.
Hey, so despite the dead zone, I was able to ping an IP address, and it led me to an online underground forum, and it is gold.
Really? Have you found anything good? Like how they started?
They were wannabe mafia. Started with assaults and robberies, then went after bigger groups. Like, underground took over the demon's territory, kind of by default.
You guys like fighting drones. Knockout.
There. Now to find the jammer. I should be able to track the wires with my suit. Wire runouts. Probably a good place to start.
All right. We're looking for the... Alright, so it goes from there to there to there to there. There's a big fuse box on the inner side.
Jammer could be behind that door. Yep. Demon stuff. Spoils of war, I guess. Need to shut down the jammer. Hey, hideout's back on the grid.
Nice. Tipping the cops off now. I Can't wait to write up this underground demons conflict for my podcast series. Thanks, Spider-Man.
That's my cue to leave.
All right, one hideout done. And then our side mission we can go do.
Okay, I should see if Finn hit the new form in the gym theater.
We'll do the side mission first there, Miles. And you are Spider-Man. I can tell you what's with you.
She can always request it in the app. Genki said you could help me find the guys messing with Harlem. You followed them? It's dangerous. I'm brave.
I'll go there. Try to shut them down.
Try not to die.
Hey, man. Haley told me where to find our criminal friend's setup. Hoping I could shut down however they're communicating with their boss.
I'll check nearby cell phone towers, do some network surveillance, see if I can figure it out so we can cut the connection.
Dope! Call you when I'm there.
I like that you get XP points for tricks this time. Oops, sorry! Scare some kid. It's always the same shipping yard.
Genki, guys are definitely set up here. Gonna clear them out. See if I can shut down this whole operation.
Happy punching, Spider-Man.
Harder and harder, an honest
crew. I'm not gonna go out like that!
Here! Get!
Sure I can. That sounds like a challenge. I guess I missed the rocket launcher.
Get back down here!
Back up here first. Oh, Dave got killed. Sorry.
Get him on the ground!
It's electric.
Puny Spider-Man!
There's still somebody with a sniper scope out here.
I beat up scrawny punks like you every time!
You were saying?
Now to get inside. That gear should lift the door. I needed to stay stuck.
Now it's stuck.
Not what I expected. There's gotta be more here. Big old do not push button. I'm gonna push it.
Whoa.
Hey, pulled network data. Webcam calls to the raft are definitely coming from here.
So cut the network connection, brick the computer, no more boss giving them orders.
Exactly.
The underground basement hideout where they planned all their takedown Harlem schemes. Cool, cool, cool.
Well, cool, cow. That's a lot of cash.
Even without pulling off the bank heist, their boss is loaded.
Who's their boss? Is it Kingpin?
These guys really don't care who gets hurt, long as their boss gets what he wants. Can you help me run a hybrid attack?
Sure, but first try V-A-N-E-S-S-A.
Vanessa?
If this setup belongs to who I think it does...
It is, Fisk.
What is this? Who are you?
Oh, crap.
Fisk?
A child playing dress-up, pretending to be Spider-Man.
I can sever the connection from here. Just keep him talking.
Fisk, I stop what you're doing in Harlem. You're done in my neighborhood.
Your neighborhood? How touching. You'll learn that when you cross me, the people you want to protect are the ones who suffer.
Yep.
What did that mean?
I don't know. But we have to find out.
Beast North? Caleb's barbershop? The power plant? Everywhere they've targeted. Money? Land? Control? Fisk wants everything. Ugh. Someone invested in a zoom lens.
Yeah.
Fisk wants to find me. This is why Pete's always telling me to keep the mask on.
Find him and kill him.
They'll take this off their hands.
Need a souvenir?
I should head back to the park. Tell Haley I took care of these guys.
I think Miles is soft in Haley, but that's just me.
Miles, Haley texted me. Fisk's guys are attacking CJ Walker Park.
I thought I took them out.
Some were scattered around the neighborhood. Gotta hurry, man. They're going after people at the party.
Tell Haley I'm on my way.
In a hurry, we are. Oh, runaway trucks. Here we go. Truckload of dudes. One left.
Didn't you hear? Spider-Man's looking out for Harlem.
Where gunmen attacked during the King's Day parade after.
Don't worry about it. My home too.
My home too. Yeah, they're close. They're high on each other. Aww, looks good on them.
Bye, Haley. Hope to see you again.
Yeah, he's high. He's hot. He's got the hots for her. Me too. She's got the hots for him. All right. Our side mission done. I'm at the King.
In Harlem, thanks to us. And don't say no, Miles, thanks to you.
Okay.
You're right. We did it together. How's it feel? Friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Not gonna lie, pretty good.
Oh, almost forgot to tell you. Danica Hart heard what we've been up to. She wants me to come on her show.
Oh, that's awesome. You nervous?
Nervous? No. I mean, oh crap, what should I wear?
I don't think it matters, since it's a podcast.
Well, what if she can hear that I'm wearing sweatpants?
That's what?
I'm on webcam. Oh my god, I gotta get ready. Bye.
Gotta get on ready, you know. That's a typical teenager's thing. Alright, I think we're gonna wrap it up there so you guys don't miss any of the options. Thank you so much for watching episode 4. Episode 5 will be airing Tuesday at 6 a.m. Eastern. Like as always, thank you so much for watching, guys and gals, again. Take care. We'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.